Select the image you want to edit. On the top left corner, you can find the photo editor, crop, flip, and background removal feature. Use the photo editor to add a filter or to make adjustments. You can also click on the crop icon to start cropping, or the flip icon to flip your image horizontally or vertically. Lastly, simply hit the background removal icon to remove the background from your image.